Yeah, now you start explaining. You see this motto where you see so? Now Kenete motto. Now our community motto now is where they park rubbish. See where for they park this rubbish, so nobody they live for here. Oh. See, nobody they live for this area. Now see, now garage now be this, now another road be this. Don't be saying now here motto they pass, now here leg they pass. Now I leg road, now I stand put, so now they pass, so now leg. See where motto they pass, now motto park put, so. So, what I try to explain, be say, what will they talk about something? Every day by day, waiting give me motivation. May I first show now some motive, I'll tell now. You know, waiting they give me break, waiting they give me mind, say, me will feel come out. See there now. So, and this motto, so this guy motto, so see, now, area, see, I'm basically they park rubbish. You understand? For street, oh, nobody they leave this area now, but rubbish bag there everywhere. See where they sit down, just to relax. They'll build down like this. In all these streets, I feel fake quite good self, and we get natural ones. You understand? Because of this thing, so because of this kind of space, so some people they want some country. We need to just come here, call relax for all this kind of place. You understand? So I just try to show now something and I go really, really talk. See all the old street calm down this morning. No fence, nothing, nothing. See, nobody they fence us for Europe. So then now I really, really call your talk. Hey. So this morning I get a little bit to talk and you know, as I tell you now, since yesterday, I'm so troubled and worried, you know. It's, let me look for a comfortable place and relax, because it's going to be an hour program. I want you to invite people, please. Invite people to here, please. It's going to be an hour program and I'm going to enlighten my people something, you know, we have to know. Please invite people. Let's give women a chance, man. Let's give women a chance. Let's try something else. Somebody have been singing this music for long. Let's try it. Somebody is an activist. It's an mother see front. Let's try this thing. Let's give this woman a chance. 2020, man. You understand? Because I want to may I share this video by myself, because I go say like 1 hour for here. I want to just relax for here. I'm so hungry right now and we get a lot of appointment today, but I don't cancel them because I'm so hungry. So, and they share, help me, they share, okay? And they share, just they share, okay? I beg, help me out. Let's do some sharing, you know? Let's knock some sharings. And they do share it for you. Help me share this video, okay? This is a saga between me and me and the government. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. Let's go there. First of all, may I tell you now what will be the problem, man? I get one kind of zim with people with there around me. Some people they say the zim will lead me to trouble or something like that. Some people they feel say the zim when I get for those states say too much, make I slow and down. And they tell them, say, look, it's not a zim. It's not we say that because they not too much zim like that. Say it's just like a thing of the ancestors, you know. It's just like even me myself. I would wonder sometimes, say, what did they worry me? Think of yourself now, forget about those states now. But enough it possible, you know this time, enough it possible. Why are you not possible? Be say, right from the first day when I come Europe, right from the first day when I come Europe, as I enter, first day, let me, because when I come you, yeah, the first day, oh. Because they rescue us from sea. You know, as they rescue us from sea like this, as I look everywhere, the first thing when you come my mind now, I hope those states will be like this now, say us everywhere fine. You know? So they can carry us from that seaside, go inside detention camp or one or two things. You know, so if they go hospital like this, say that they carry us, go outside hospital, or if they go outside somewhere, you know, if I look around, the thing where they did my mind now, who those states go be like this?
Oji Edo State go be like this. He said, I call you rope. I never wake up one day. He said, I'll wake up from my house. The first thing when I want to think now, I will say that Edo State are this, so that you're fine like this. If you're good, oh, you understand? Because I check her out. Then I therefore I call the check out and say, what can we do? And how can we do to solve this, to make this thing be like this? And I can discover, say, if you don't know the problem, you cannot solve the problem. You understand? If you don't know the problem, you cannot solve the problem. And for those who is planning to solve the problem without knowing the problem, you are not going to solve the problem, you are going to create more problem. First of all, I can categorically tell you in any way that, look, the Edo State you are seeing today is not the Edo State we grow up on. It's not the Edo State we grow to meet. The Edo State you are seeing today is not the kind of Edo State that we all grow up to meet. The Edo State I grow up to meet is a state that everybody respects each other. Senior, junior respects. Yeah. The Edo State we are seeing, it become a Edo State that nobody respects nobody, care for nobody. Even look at our brother is having a problem of 2 million on his leg. Edo State people were more than 10 times, 5 times video is taking place already. Nobody's doing that. My brothers and sisters, I must tell you the facts. There is a fucking problem in that state. And the problem in that state needs a revolution. And you need a revolution governor to do that. And lead us to a revolution. If you don't have a governor that can lead you to a revolution, you cannot get to anywhere in Nigeria, in Edo State. You understand? Because the people in Edo revolution, you understand? They need a total revolution. We need a government, a governor who can give us a clean revolution we need. We need a governor who can protest for us. We need a governor who can stand for the side of the people. We need a governor that they did not impose on us. We need a governor that if we fight for his people for being a governor, to tell the governor, thank you for giving me this position, for giving me this great job. You understand? Because the governor we have in our state is not our governor. He's imposed to us. Let me tell you, if you don't want to believe people, people will believe themselves and do something. If you keep on telling me, these people, you are going to wait there for the next 4 years, did you know if Edo State is going to have another 4 years again? Let me tell you, don't be shocked. When you give Obaseki your second chance, you are going to surprise. Edo people, we have the block in the land. The Dangote, we have the land. If you try and give Obaseki second chance, if Edo State mistake, give Obaseki, Godwin Obaseki categorically. If you give Godwin Obaseki categorically a second chance, Edo State is going to be a land of Hausa. Is Dangote land is going to be. You guys are going to have only the block. Dangote will get the land. So my brothers and sisters, please, let's give Guma this chance that God from heaven, ancestors of our land. Let's not quickly forget. We have an history. We have a story. I don't know our children. They don't teach them history anymore. They don't understand that we have a story. Before, there was a time Edo were like this. There were the time Edo separated. There were the time Edo disagree. There was a time there were disagreement in the land, a serious disagreement, which is not a Bible story carry, is a life story carry. It happened life. It happened life. It's not what we have in the Bible that we never say. It happened life. This thing, there were division like this before. There were grumbling like this before. People were fighting before. Yeah, that's my big brother from London, just calling. So there was a division in the land. People disagree. Even he wanted the rest of our king had to go to his mother's land, and people disagree with our king in his mother's land. You understand? But there was a time that the lady now stand and said, let's look for a solution. We have to look for a solution. They went to call a native daughter, and the native daughter just say, we need human head, human sacrifice, to make sure this kingdom can come back in unity, that this kingdom can come back in peace. We just need a human sacrifice. Which, even when the native daughter says the thing, he run. After when the native daughter talk and finish, he run. Because he knows say, now he be the next available head there. But he there as a woman. She stands and say, no, this thing must not be like this. Let me bring myself out. If a woman can sacrifice her blood to keep us to unite today to tomorrow, to keep us to have a name called Edo Kingdom today to tomorrow. Why can't we think back and said, let's give the same woman a chance again to see if he can repair everything physically? Please, my people. If you know my mere there, who my can save her? They know they see nothing. We know they happen. You understand? Edo State, where me I know, na state of peace, na state of unity, na state of dignity, na state of unite. We unite. But I don't know what you call cause all these things. Where you call apple soul, my brothers and sisters. Is they pay me for my art. See, people see the dead street today. See, they can pay for Obaseki. See, they say Obaseki. You where they sleep inside darkness. You they happy for Obaseki. You where don't get, you where road to carry Piki yesterday. You they happy for Obaseki. You where road. You where not get road. You where not get school. You they happy for Obaseki. Hey, bullshit, man. Please, my people. Let me tell you, if you not trying and give Obaseki second chance, now only land, now only block where they did the land, now I go get, now other people now go get the land. Because now, the land now, half of them now not be our own again. It don't be other people own now. But for we now to say enough is enough, people go see, they say, you cannot come out to Obaseki. Obaseki must spend 8 years. Asoshomule spend 8 years. Igbenedion spend 8 years. Why not give Osaremo Subo 8 years, make him spend? You could have given Osaremo Subo 8 years, make him spend. If somebody is ruling your country down, you are giving him more time to rule your country down. He's going to rule it down because he doesn't have a plan to start good. If he had a plan to run good, he could have started very good. Look at the government in office for 3 years. He doesn't have electricity. People are still clamoring and clapping with him. A government in office for 3 years. He cannot proud of one serious budget. People are still clapping and running after him. Hey, come on, people. Come on, people. Edo people, we cannot do this anymore. We cannot afford to take our people granted anymore. We cannot afford to use our children's life to play. Please, let's give a woman a chance. These men have been disgracing us all over the country because they did not take us in their womb. They cannot have our feeling. Ladies have our feeling because they put us in their womb. They know what's up. Children are crying. Let's give a woman. 2020, listen, let me tell you one thing about 2020. 2020 is not just all about election. I'm going to break it down to you now. 2020 is not just all about election. It's about revolution. It's a revolution before the election, or a revolution inside the election, or a revolution even when they give us the power. So 2020 is not just all about election. It's all about the revolution we are crying for. We are not campaigning. We are not telling you this is that. We are saying we need a total revolution in our political system. We need a total revolution in our curriculum. We need a total revolution in everywhere to make sure say everything good can come back to our kingdom. You need a revolution. Because if you don't take force and take this government from these fucky people, and these people are going to lead everybody to nonsense. They're going to make everybody to become stupid. They're going to make everybody to become like, we all will be coward globally. Because when you take your certificate from Africa right now, particularly from Nigeria to any Europe country, is waste. It's waste. Please, there is a way we can run a state government to work for only to work for the people. There is an idea we can share to a state government. If Obaseki is doubting me, let Obaseki call me down to sit. Tell Obaseki to come and call me to sit. Let me tell him what to do and what can we do it. Let's implement it. In next 3 months, if people did not shake, if Edo State did not shake, let Obaseki just come. Call me, sit down, we discuss. Then I'll go. I'll meet him as he did there. So as he still remain like 6 months, so make I give him some idea. The thing we go implement for right now for Edo State. We be say, man, they go no say the government go shake by itself. Itself go surprise say, I mean they do this kind of thing. Not be about many years, man. Any government will be say you enter by 6 months, you know if you make changes, you know if you make change, which means you know they try. You understand? Not by paparazzi, by say godfatherism, godfatherism. You are the governor. If you want to do something, do something. Look at people where they share their video yesterday where he died. They don't see any government will go, they ask people for question for his house. Go they ask say, you not see this governor they work. You not see this country when I did so. Nobody will call they ask. See, even you yourself, you go not say this government they work. They don't need to carry you, go, they ask you microphone, they ask you every question. You go, no, say this government, they work. You don't get what you want, call they do push. You don't get what you have, what you want to do. You understand? Person, when he carry this, our state come like this, come this kind of raid, the person don't need to campaign for the next one. You understand my point? So, any governor, for you to even say, me, we even look at like this, even self. And those states don't know you before. They give you 4 years. Then after that 4 years, you still come to reintroduce yourself, give us a gay. Yeah, we don't know you before now, we give you 4 years. Based on, please say you go fit do waiting you talk. Then after that 4 years now, you are coming back again to come and be, like, reintroducing yourself to us again. Is that what Obaseki is telling me? That you have to campaign. If I wear your shoe, listen, if I wear in your shoe, Obaseki, if I wear in God, no Obaseki shoe, I will never campaign again. Because I just start to enter there for the first 4 years, clear all the mess. So that the next 4 years campaign, I will be relaxing, people will be campaigning. People will be campaigning because I told everything. Even due to the plan, you cannot even come out and say you want to campaign against. Because if you are campaigning against, you will see that you are woefully winning, losing. Because there is nobody who is going to see electricity in your regime that is going to say it's not going to vote for you anymore. There is nobody who is going to see a better school to go, go say not go vote for you anymore. There is nobody who will be saying roadway day has go good, they go say not go vote for you anymore. He must vote for you. You understand? So since you don't use your 4 years, you don't use until you try your luck. Person where we not know before, he can't come. We can't vote for him. Now again, because he introduced himself, he won't tell us it will be Mugu. If you walk, you don't need to go to the Caribbean market. You don't need to go to bribe some people. Look at what Obaseki did last 4 days. Look at Obaseki placed the chairman in every party, all APC chairman. Obaseki paid them his salary, 50,000 before the election and after the election. And Obaseki refused to give these people nothing since then. No, he said he don't want them, he leave them. When time for election come, he went to go and give those people 50,000 naira and give the vice chairman 30,000 naira. Then place them on salaries every month now before the election. You understand? Okay, now Miko ask my question now. My brothers and sisters, where they give that 50,000 or where they place for that 50,000? But that 50,000 now, it go reach you spend for the whole life, for the next 4 years. Eh? Person, wait, say, you want to call work, oh. You want to call work. You know that money, so when you share, so. If you use that build one school, it's not good. You put that for the Abele. You they give school fees for people, make their chop for Abele. You they give road for people, make their chop for Abele. You they give a hospital where they want to go. You they give them, make their chop for the Abele. You they give them. When the person tell me, now wait till I tell him about this, I say, come, brother, you know what you happen, so. You chop hospital for your belle, you chop road for your belle, you chop good school for your belle, you chop your picky fish for your belle. Now be the fact. If you collect money from politicians, let me tell you what you are doing. You are selling your school to them, you are selling your fish, your children's fish to them. This money not be their own, not be they get the money. All you need to do to tell them, say, come, listen, it's okay. We cannot begin to share this money like this to some set of people every 4 years. They go save all the money after we can pay come, because they share and they give them. Listen, my people, my brothers and sisters, we need a total revolution. Okay? There is nothing to doubt about it. Edo State needs a revolution, and we are going to take a revolution step because we know where we are going to make it right. Okay? If you vote, if you think, say, man, una wan know, just support and see what I will do and what we will do together. What are we going to do together to secure our vote? It will be there. We are, this very governor candidate, Piti Egariwa, she's going to be the next governor. She has everything in plan, how to secure the vote and all. Okay? All I want you to do, we are going downstairs. We are going to be in Benin soon. We are going to be campaigning in Benin soon. And we are going to be campaigning everywhere in the world. And we are going to start campaigning very soon. And when we start campaigning, people will understand that we are ready to clean this state. We are going to go Ishish room in Edo State. I, A.D. White, is going to visit every room in Edo State. And I am going to make sure every household have PVC. If not, there is no election. If the government could not provide for them. If they don't want to have it, it's okay. But if it is because the government did not provide the PVC for them, there's not going to be election. Okay? I don't see care who supports me. I don't want to care who supports me. All I know is that I am going for the job of the ancestors. And I don't want to fear. I am not shaking, okay? If it means only me want to be in Edo State and cry throughout that election, I will be there and be crying in their ear. You understand? If it means only me want to stand there and be protesting all the days of my life until that kingdom become the nice place I protest on, I see in future, I will stand there in that kingdom be protesting every day. Because this is the hard time we have to face these African leaders into a hot fire. We have to put them into a pushy fire. We have to put them into... Listen, let me tell you one thing. There is no doubt about it. If you know, you know. You know? For those of you where the reason and say maybe woman not go feel rule laws, my brother, you know reason and say woman not feel die for you. Abi? Now only woman be Jesus, second Jesus who will get for that I don't state now. Maybe say may feel rich, if you use your life. You understand? You understand? So you know reason as a woman not feel die for you. Not feel rule. Let me tell you, this government, who they talk so? This government, who they talk so? Now this is a government that work. Now this is to rule, to make this things happen. All this is what they say around us. Now this is not work. My brothers and sisters, if we don't leave PDP and APC, and if we don't take a total revolution in our political system, we cannot get it right. You understand? We cannot get it right. We all have to understand this. Let's vote entire person. Let's vote entire party. Let's reshuffle our cabinet. Let's arrange a country for that flow for people, that work for people. Beauty Ekanewa, she's a woman who live in Europe. A long time ago, she has a feeling and she don't care whatever it's going to take. She doesn't have money. Yes, we know, because they say nothing matter when boy you go. But right now we are telling you, our market no JV, it's not supposed to be like that. You get cloth, you don't have cloth. If you want to see anything good in Europe, you go to the parliament and say it. It doesn't look your pocket, it doesn't look your time, it doesn't look your dress. They only look at your word. Okay? So please, my people, I don't want to tell you people here those states this time around. I know say after the election, what they say and say in social media, now we take campaign for Showore and the social media are tight. People know Showore today, not know Showore today, and the social media are tight, who will use for them. And I wear those state people, now they really carry the social media work for edge. You understand? So what they say and say we don't use them. Now they go cause quarrel now. They put them for inside social media now. Maybe we all they quarrel with ourselves. So that we will not forget chance to campaign. Please, all the women in Europe, support Beauty Ekanewa for governor 2020. If you now want to be true mother from Edo State, please support Beauty Ekanewa 2020. All the women in the world, all the Edo women in Africa, in the world, anywhere on a day, Mona try, make una support Beauty Ekanewa for 2020. The party will come out very soon. We'll go with the work on the parties. We'll tell you the party, but it's not going to be APC. It's not going to be a PDP. It's not going to be it's not going to be Labour. You understand? It's not going to be APC, PDP, and Labour. No, it's not going to be those parties. So we're going to find out any clean party that is going to suit up to our manifesto, and it's going to take us to the place that I don't know. A place that will look like heaven to my people, you know. Wake up in the morning, you see people growing, going everywhere. When country is walking, you see people walking around. Then when you go to Nigeria right now, it's stuck because the people are not walking around, the country is not walking. So please, my people, I'm telling you, to make home great is a very, 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 very important in our life. Okay? Please, all the women, where they, the world, where women, don't say it. This one is the first time. We una sister, the court person they come out from una mist. And if una they say politics not before una now lie una they lie. Politics is for everybody. Not be only kitchen be una oh. Not be only chicken una go they fry meme they go they do the yeye meeting where they go they do call they kill una children. Not be so una send the men go the meeting now say that they do the work for una oh. They use and kill una children they won't carry for womb for 9 months. You understand? So I beg my brothers and sisters, it's so sad we be say man. Our people go see the reason now this way, say woman, not feel rule laws, like women, make una show una self, una no show una be hidden children, una so una no say, una no say now una, na be the woman who later say, okuma yoko e de, so be jam and yes he gay. Prove it. Muna prove on 219, muna tell the 219 say na lie. Now una, na go put person for there, we go rule una. Now una go put person for there, we go rule una pikin. We go guide una pikin to success. We go guarantee fish off for una pikin. We will guarantee success on our pikipikin. We go make on our pikipikin understand. Say even though na 100 years coming, we are going to get benefit of this 4 years or 8 years government where this woman they go for. Cause this government which this position which they go for, so will they tell you say 108 years Edo State will be like Dubai standard. Nothing go better now. Nothing. As I say, maintenance. In maybe 12 years, 15 years time, you could be like standard. Yes, it must be direction like that. And in 8 years, this government, what would they talk about? So would they want change? So in 8 years, in fact, you not go imagine the way those states want to grow, and the way want to blow, and the way want to dig globally. Understand? If after 3 years in office, those states will be one of the highest tourist city in the world. Understand? It will be one of the highest. Because we go use a total tourist city now. We go use a total everything where we say they bring money because we come out for inside those states. We are going to have Edo Bank. We are going to have food factory. We are going to have Edo food factory. We are going to be projecting everything from Edo State, Edo Gari, Edo Cassava, everything. We are going to have Edo Africa food warehouse all over the world. We are going to have international airport in our state. We are going to have international seaports already there that they are dealing with. We are going to have international stadiums that somebody can come and play international tournament with. We are going to have we are going to fix that those states into a global world, okay? So we are going to fix that those states into a global world, so that anywhere you go, when you say you are from a Edo kingdom, they will say, "Wow, you are from a great kingdom. I was in your kingdom last week. I enjoyed myself. It was good. It was secured. You know, it was cool." That's what we want, man. Please. Now, if you tell somebody you are from Nigeria, it's another taboo. But when you tell him I'm from Nigeria, even in a Edo state, it could be another taboo again. You understand? So my people, my brothers and sisters, I tell you before, don't come out to time. Okay, good. And I tell you before, I will soon come on here. So if you get any contribution, if you get anything we want to add, or anything we want to put, anything we want to ask question, I beg you try. As I've tell you, I go try schedule time when I'll tell they do this program every evening. So maybe by tomorrow evening, I'll try schedule some time. So if you want to add me, ask me anything. Ask me. If you get anything you want, ask me. You understand? So all I beg will be say, let's give woman a chance. 20, let's make a woman become our governor in Edo State. Let's not forget that without woman, no picking. You understand? So you see, Bishop, without Papa, no picking. But the most part we say, now the woman will keep you alive. Now the woman want me to not take her, abortion medicine for you. If woman want to take abortion medicine for you, she go take her. You understand? So I agree to now where. And salute now, where give woman a chance. Let's vote between Igarewa for the next governor 2020. You'll be seeing the flyers everywhere very soon. So we are ready, okay?